Welcome to my project bazaar. Today we are going to see about the title Fast Track, a fast approach to range aggregate queries in big data environments. Our modified title is Big Data Environments with the Fast Track Using Hierarchical Diffusion. Modified abstract. It is important to provide efficient methods and tools for big data analysis. A new approximate answering approach proposed in this project. It achieves accurate estimation quickly for range queries in big data environments. It obtains the result directly by summarizing local estimates from all partitions. Objective: to apply a certain aggregate function on all tuples within given query ranges, the system introduces a fast approach to range aggregate queries. Problem identification. It is a challenging problem to quickly obtain a range aggregate queries result in big data environments. Existing methods are to apply a certain aggregate function on all tuples within given query ranges. To address this problem, the system introduces this fast approach in big data environments. Existing system. In existing system, the system introduced prefix sum cube approach to solving the numeric data cube aggregation problem in OLAP. The essential idea of PCE is to pre-compute prefix sums of cells in the data cube, which then can be used to answer range aggregate queries at runtime. The updates to the prefix sums are proportional to the size of the data cube. Disadvantages: user cannot obtain an appropriate answering with satisfied accuracy in the earliest stage. Yes. It cannot measure the quality of tuples distribution more accurately. It cannot support accurate multidimensional cardinality queries. In proposed system, the system proposes a fast approach to range aggregate queries in big data environments. It first divides the big data into independent partition, which a hierarchical diffusion algorithm, and then generates a local estimation sketch for each partition. When a range aggregate query result arrives, it obtains the result directly by summarizing local estimates from all partitions. It can measure the quality of tuples distribution more accurately and can support accurate multidimensional cardinality queries. Advantages: in proposed system, it achieves accurate estimation quickly for range aggregate queries in big data environments. It is used in data center networks to improve manageability and availability of big data. This can achieve better trade-off between sampling errors and the number of groups. It can measure the quality of tuples distributions more accurately and can support accurate multidimensional cardinality queries. It is widely used to process extremely large data sets on commodity hardware in Facebook. And then we are going to discuss about fast range aggregation queries data flow diagram. First of all, upload the data set into Hadoop using ad hoc range aggregate query. After the complete this process, divide the data set and then and then move to balanced partition algorithm after they complete this process. Next we move to clustering the divided partition. After they completed the process, then go to build the fast range aggregate queries. After they complete this process, using approximate answering approach. This is the data flow diagram for fast range aggregate query in big data environments. This is DFS location, contains the data set. DFS location is used in Hadoop concept. And then we move to how to run the big data process in Eclipse. Right click the frag1.java, run on Hadoop. Choose the existing server from the list below. Okay, and then right click the finish button. Take some time to execute. Okay, and then our topic is fast approach to range aggregate queries in big data environments. Right click the view button. We can able to see the another frame. This frame contains the list of data. This data contains the year and the number of grams and number of pages and number of books in each year cell. And then right click the next button. You can able to see the another frame. Choose the range in 2008 and right click the OK button. Range is correct, then click right click OK, and then right click the next button. Enable using the balance partition. Right click the balance partition algorithms. Right click the balance partition algorithm. Split this data into two data. And then right click the next button. This is the some arithmetic operation. Now I am choose aggregation queries for some. Right click the calculate sum operation. Set of divided to our calculator. Sum of divided to partition using balanced partition algorithm. This is total result is equally same. So algorithm is work now, and then right click the next button. Using some query, select some bytes from page counts or project code to TA. This is total. This is the result of fast range aggregation query in big data environments. Thank you for watching demo.